get me some covering fire in Frisco.
Of course. Be there soon.
Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys for your ass up near the old lookout point tonight.
Guess they'll have to stall without you.
What's he gonna do with that piece?
Please send some officers down here.
Please be advised, there's been a reported homicide in Frisco Field. Suspect is described only as a Negro male. All available units, respond immediately.
We got anyone can call off the cops in Frisco Fields?
Gotcha.
Get me some cover fire, Frisco!
Of course. Be there soon.
Time then.
Thank you.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Down before you get there!
God, he's coming our way, boy.
Get me some cover and fire in Frisco.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Get in my way and you die first.
Yes! I hit him! God damn, I got him!
Sorry about that.
Boom and popping. supposed to be alive when they found him on that cross.
Watch it.
Just burned
Watch
alive.
It.
This shop is whites only, boy.
Watch where you go.
Coming to ye.
Mm-hmm.
Get a move on.
Excuse, that doesn't seem right.
What's wrong with this person?
Over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to burn us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in the cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
You shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
Let's hit these fuckers here at the harbor.
Of course. Be there soon.
Get on down! Now!
Looks like police hit us, boys. Oh, yeah. That shit's all him. Let's go! Look who I found.
Shit down.
Of course I'm gonna take it. It's my godly duty the way I see it.
I'll flush him out.
these assholes.
Enough said. On our way.
I hit him! God damn, I got him!
Been a pleasure.
Tick for needs to fuck.
Ain't nobody slipping past me. Get on down now.
Found him.
Whoa, there he is.
There he is.
He's looking pretty fuck now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Harlan being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire into your ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes. Hit these fuckers here at the harbor.
Enough said. On our way.
Big fuck over there. Let me
get your ass down, motherfucker!
What?
Damn, I'm hit!
None of us are bulletproof, dipshit. When I'm done.
the fuck has got.
Of course. Be there soon. Tickfall. Need some fuckers got.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Big balls now, Junior.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
No worries, lad. They're on their way. Hold tight.
Hey, Mr. Clay, you hear the one about drinking and draving? You know how you shouldn't drink and drave because you might spill your drink?
bunch of fuckwits!
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Get away from here!
Get your ass on his other side!
We all get a piece of it.
Could be scared.
But I'm first!
Huh. Get back there and check.
Let's look this way.
Cowboy?
Yes!
I got the front!
What we got here?
Got it. Dead to rights.
Take cover!
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes.
Grenade!
work, huh?
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah. Pablo Duarte, you with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.